I put so much pressure on myself, and I acted like winning or losing a game, a match, was life. The end of the world.
Mm-hmm.
And I reached a high career ranking of 20th. So in a year, I went from 28th to 20th, and this was my highest ever career
ranking. And you were pissed.
Not only pissed, I was beating my body nonstop, training 6 hours a day, not taking days off, and I burnt out. I retired at 25. It was literally the hardest decision I've ever made in my whole entire life.